coincidence, a chance occurrence of events remarkable either for being simultaneous or for apparently being connected. How can we predict when coincidence hits us? This is John, the manager of his factory. Today is his wedding anniversary, and he had the night planned for his wife. And while he is on the phone, the repairman realizes that his drill bit is missing. Heads down to his truck to get it. At that moment of carelessness, he forgets to lock his toolbox. While the repairman is on his way, John is now changing. Now, a worker is definitely not in the right condition to work and to stop to get some rest. He left his medicine in his locker and is on his way to get them. At that moment, the sick worker left the mess behind. All this while, John is still changing. Upon seeing the mess, the supervisor tries to clear them up. Soon, a phone call distracts him.
Hello?
And he left the mess unfinished. And while he's on the phone, John is almost ready. Now, a worker requires John's signature for some documents. He left. And at that moment, as you can see from the chain of events, one action can easily lead to an endless possibility of outcomes. What if the worker had reported sick and not come for work? What if the repairman placed his toolbox safely on the ground? What if the supervisor had ignored the call and cleaned up the mess? All this could have been prevented.